I think we know what that noise is. Oh, you know, like the original Xbox 360 boot up noise. Oh, don't tell me my audio's delayed. Am I gonna be this casual and just not have an intro today? Oh no, what's going on? Ah! The chaos. Don't worry. We're gonna be properly going over this. Welcome back. Bullet Train Billy. Mothership Zeta Part 1. There might be a part 2. Who knows? I am the Dab Ninja. And, let's see, last week we found Riley and her rangers. Actually, no, I didn't find Riley. I found her rangers and then met Riley instead of going to the underworld and saving her and then saving her troops. But that's okay. And then later on today, getting probed by aliens. Stay tuned at 8, 7 Central. I don't remember where I am, by the way, but I hear a dorg barking. Game audio? What do you mean game audio? Do I need to reset my game audio? Oh, okay. Check this out then. Boom. We're gonna do this. Boom. Then, I'm gonna keep talking to you guys while I'm doing this too. Why not? I'm having a fun day today, so. We're gonna do that. Okay. Video capture device. I'm gonna name that Cat. HD 60. Okay, game capture HD 60. All right. Then take that and drag this down here. Put that behind blue. Take the no, keep that one on. Okay, where did it go? RV screen going. There we go. Is that better for the game audio, or do I need to take out my what do you want to call it? Microphone. Dog meat. How you doing, buddy? Good boy, dog. Okay, cool. Why did I take these beers? I'm not going to drink them. Human flesh. Delicious. Thank God. Does not want to get stuck. Mr. Rent. Are we going over the same game plan as last time where I do the last little bit on the podcast tonight? Because if that's the case, I might be a little late joining in. I have to go run an errand after this, which shouldn't take too long because I just pick up like a tomato, a jalapeno, and...
The sun! It burns!
Hello?
Why does it burn? Why have we put the sun into a jar? What did we do with that jar? We broke it all over our little world! Trees! So many trees! To the north! But be careful, the trees are very deadly, and the trees too will be consumed in the belly of the great fat worm!
No, I'm not gonna be that late. I wonder if it's this.
And the sun will rise in the north! No, the northwest! For 44 days and 67 nights, and we'll never notice! I'll do it! I'll blow us all to hell! All of us! Me, you, and the worm!
Okay.
The sky will fall, the earth will rise, the stars will shine open their toothy grins and caress the sun with their love! Dog mate. My personal mic could be a bit louder. How about I just scoot 3 inches closer and physically manhandle it for a second? Oh, you wanna know why? I haven't adjusted my, I didn't readjust my, game capture audio. At all. Does this balance it out? I really hope that balances it out. Like, oops. Well, good to know that I can turn Fallout 3 into a horror game. Oh no. It's my last quest, you guys. What are we going to do? Minefield's closer. Oops.
this it? No, this isn't it. Darn. I found a power station. What does it do? I have no idea. Absolutely none. Zero at all. No. You get back. Let's go. I don't know what the lock is for, but I'm so glad we disengaged. It was this. Was this. This. Was it this? This is a nice chair. I like this chair. Great chair. Why are there so many of them? Whoa. You're not allowed to do that. Radiation. Delicious. I didn't realize dog meat died at any point. Why did my game not tell me that dog meat died? Wait, I don't have the puppies perk, do I? Do I? Do I?
Hey, you okay? You all right? About time you woke up. I was starting to think maybe they'd fried your brains or something.
Well, I was hoping they would.
Don't worry. That'll get better. I don't know if it'll matter, but it'll get better. They must really like you. At least they let me keep my clothes. Looks like they stripped you of everything.
This can't be happening. I mean, aliens?
Crazy, ain't it? I thought I'd seen some shit out there in the waste, but nothing like this. Not a whole lot of good news going around right now. If you're lucky, they'll leave you alone for a while. If not, well, then it's been nice chatting with you.
So how do we get out of here?
I've been here for a little while, but haven't found a way to... Shit, you hear that? Coming again. Get back against the wall now. Well, at least it wasn't coming for us. I'm thinking maybe now you can understand it's a good idea to get the hell out of here?
Obviously.
Now you're talking. I can tell you, there ain't an easy way out of here. I've looked around, I can't find any panels, wires, circuits, nothing. I'm thinking they did us a favor putting us together in here like this. And I say we use it to our advantage. And for the record, the name's Soma. Nice to meet you.
What kind of advantage? What kind of plan? Is there an advantage? Who knows?
They're keeping an eye on us, you know. Watching us. So I say we give them a little show. Give them a reason to pay a little extra attention to us. They want us alive for something. Who knows what? Point is, if it looks like one of us is gonna kill the other, they'll step in to stop it. So that's what we do. We throw a few punches, make it look real, and then jump them when they come in to break it up.
Okay, so we get out of the cell and then what?
Hell if I know, but at least it's a start. It's better than sitting here waiting for them to experiment on us even more.
Fair enough. So if I kill you, that'll bring the guards.
Hey, whoa now. Let's not go down that road, sweetie. Take a second and think before you start saying stuff that'll get you killed. I'm telling you, we're gonna have to work together. You keep talking like this, and I'm gonna have to get out of here on my own after I put you down. So are you in or what?
All right, go ahead and hit me.
All right, I'll hold back on you. Make sure you don't... And you be ready. Soon as they... Yeah!
Come on, make it look good.
Ow! Okay, now's our chance. Get up!
Who do I attack? Ah!
Get in my supper.
Grab anything useful and let's go. Who knows how long it'll be before they send more after us.
Whack.
Come on, we don't have time to waste. Get your shit and let's get moving.
What? Where's my stuff?
No! I'm gonna mess you up.
We have to release everyone. Examination of the device shows the power to it can be increased, improving its effectiveness. This improvement would come at the expense of making the device burn out after several uses. Do you want to modify the device? Modify the device. Captive record log 1. You know, I can kind of get down with this alarm. Okay, she's on.
Thanks.
Hi, Sally.
Thanks. Are you escaping? Do you want to see the rest of this place? I've seen a bunch. I can show you if you want.
Okay.
Great.
Let's follow the little child. Let's go. No, our grooves, come back.
Oh, great. Well, so much for that idea. She suckered you good, huh?
I will bop you. Ah! Bop.
See? I told you I could help.
Thanks, kid. We're getting out of here. You want to come with us?
Sure. I love exploring, and it's been a while since I've been out and about. We'll have to be careful, because they'll be mad that we're out. But it's okay. I know how to get through the steamworks. We need to get to the big engine room, so I can show you the rest of the ship. Let's go.
You know what? I'm not gonna question her. Let's just keep going.
I'll stay right with you.
I thought you were leading the way. So when do I get my stuff back? Hey yo, never mind. Four more levels. I didn't think I got the puppy's perk. Huh. That's strange, because I thought I only sent dog meat to Vault 101. The game didn't... Did we ever get a notification that dog meat died? Does anyone know that? That's what I thought, but I wasn't sure. I mean, it's good that we have the perk, just because, you know. Oops. No. No, Tash. I'll take your weird food, though. And your crystals. Shot from. Oops. Not gonna lie, these aliens make funny little noises. And I'm a hacking, whacking, smacking. What did you learn? It's kind of trippy to look at. God. Sorry, I had to be destructive there. Hi, little one.
I'll stay here until it's safe.
Going. super. What it do?
Okay, I'll show you what I found. If you want to get out of here, I think it'll help. Come on, follow me.
Okay, tiny child human.
Aw, nuts. They turned it off! Last time I was here, I used this to get to the top of the ship. It's kind of like an elevator, only it doesn't just go up and down. Feels sort of tingly, too. He must be pretty angry that we're exploring. Oh, I know! Come on, I know another way up!
Pretty neat, huh?
I've never had the courage to wake them up, but I think you're going to need to. The spaceman has a suit, and we need him to use it. I don't know. I've never talked to them. Sometimes I'd come and look at them and wonder why they're dressed like that. You see that one guy? He has this really neat suit on, like armor or something. And that other guy? He looks just like a cowboy. I saw pictures of cowboys in books. I never saw a real one, though. This is going to be so neat! Those freezers are so dangerous. They'll be waiting for you. But you can suck out all the air and part of the ship, so they won't get in your way. They have these generator things that power parts of the ship and make sure it has air. You'll have to turn some of them off. There's one in the cryo lab, one in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robots, the robot assembly area. Once they're all broken, you can get through that door to the outside. And then, once you get to the top of the ship, you can turn the teleporter thing back on, and I can catch up to you. I guess it's time for me to get those doors unlocked for you now. This is fun!
This is fun! Yeah! I have to go now.
Don't go alone. Those generators are in scary places. Take one of the grown-ups with you.
Little bastards.
If I do that, they're just gonna get in the way and I'm going to kill them. Sorry, I'm just listening to this man, like, spill the tea to her and stuff.
You'll just have to learn to deal with it like the rest of us.
Oh, what? Where am I? What's going on? Who are all these people?
It's okay. We're not going to hurt you. We're friends. Your uniform, it looks familiar, but I can't place it.
My what? Who the hell are you? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Aliens! I was taken by aliens! You! You must be the aliens trying to get into my mind. Well, that's not gonna work! Private Elliot Tekorian, U.S. Army medic, serial number 3477809. That's all I'm telling you.
I can promise you I'm not an alien. In fact, I was abducted like you.
I don't know. Maybe you assumed human form. I heard they can do that. Or you are human, but they took over your mind. We have no idea how limitless their powers are.
If I were the aliens, last thing I would have done is release you.
I suppose so. Look, all I want to do is get back home and back to the rest of my squad. Wait a minute. My men, my unit. Have you seen them?
I'm afraid not. All I found are these people.
Oh my God. I'm responsible for them. And now they're lost. Or dead. Please, if you mean what you say, that we're all in this together, then you've got to help me find out what happened to them.
Just relax. Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Okay. Sorry about all this. I just can't believe this is happening.
Do you think you'll be able to assist us medically if we need it?
I'd really like to, but when I woke up on this ship for the first time, all of my medical gear was gone. I saw that the aliens on this ship have some sort of viscous stuff they slather onto wounds. Some kind of biological gel. Get me some of that, and I might be able to mess around with it, make some sort of adapted biogel we can use on ourselves.
Bye. I don't want to stop and talk to everyone.
What you want?
Aw, child at heart.
Sure I do. I found a secret place they've never noticed. You want some of the stuff I have? Come on, I'll show you.
Ooh, sweet, unique child loot. I'm a loot goblin. I have to steal the little girl's stuff. Where?
What you want?
No, wait. Wait.
What you want? Okay, up.
Do not interact with the small child when she goes to show you with something. She has ADHD squirrel brain. No, Colonel Hardigan.
Kill those little bastards.
Hey, Soma, can you tell me how it all ends up? You know, what happens down there?
I don't know.
Onishi wa nani mono? Koko wa doko da? Seisha no ken? Seisha no ken wa doko da? おるのだ。この地に見覚えはない。一体拙者に何をした？拙者の剣を今すぐ返すのだ。早く返さぬか。何を言っておるのだ。さっぱりわからん。何とかしてくれ。
All I heard was that one side or the other started dropping bombs.
Oh no. I guess you better take his suit. Nope. There's one in the cry.
Yeah, we went over this already.
I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed. Don't go alone. Those generators.
And it just all went to shit.
So they don't know who. started it, or who won it.
You don't get it because you've never been down there. It's all gone, Sakura. It doesn't matter who won or who started it.
And I don't really have it because it's so bad.
What you want? Sure.
Okay, now let's go get the child loot.
You'll just have to learn to deal with it like the rest of us.
What you want? Don't worry. What you want? Don't worry.
Oh my goodness, that was an unbelievably dry cookie. I don't know how I feel about that. 'Cause I personally was thinking something more along the lines of, well, there goes that train of thought. Conductor and all the passengers are dead. Derailed. 150 bodies. No survivors. I guess what I was thinking of is more or less like what video games paved the way to make the Dab Ninja. I don't know. I put some thought into it, but, like, not a lot. Just because, God, last night was such a shit show at work. So pardon my French on that one. Where is... Where? What? Can I not do this one first? Yeah, we can do that. It's fine. We'll make something work. I still don't know where I'm going. Is this the right way? Is that supposed to be space out there? Space doesn't look very spacey. Why does he get to use wall hacks right now? Oh no, what did I do? was already down here.
Not going anywhere. Why don't we just hold on to him and try to negotiate?
Why is this so difficult?
The hostage now.
Went out for a few seconds, and I just knew you took out one of those generators. All you have to do is two more, and we can leave.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll be safe with these guys.
That one would surrender, yes. It's not going to change the fact that literally all the rest of them are going to try to kill me anyway. I am over encumbered and cannot run. Oh no.
Got one, eh? Well, it's a start.
Hey there, I don't mean to bother you.
We don't need the mines. We definitely don't need the mines.
Yeah? What is it? Spit it out.
Well, just saw it.
What's this one? Robot assembly? Nah. Thank you. We'll see how much of this I can get done in about 20 minutes. I think... Mr. Barely Making It, correct me if I'm wrong on this. Podcast starts at 5:30 our time here. So I'd like to give myself a little bit of time to try to run like my one or two errands I got in between. We shall see. I really want to show you guys the abominations on this, though. Six my time? Okay. Okay. That makes things a little bit different. Back here. Come back here. All the aliens are dead out of there. Ooh.
You're dead, big sack. Kick ass.
What, you don't want to fight me? Something on the wall here that I can take. I want that. Else? Don't you kick my ass.
It was yours who got kicked. Boy.
Am I going the right way? I don't know if I'm going the right way. Wrong one. Hmm.
frenzied.
Heck yeah. Didn't know I could do that. I don't know if we're getting there. I always have difficulties trying to navigate into let's drink this moonshine. Okay. We're good. We're good. Go, go, go. Oh man, what happened to this dude's leg? Whoa. Dang. I just want to get out of here. Why? Let's see if the game's gonna tell me to go that way, isn't it? Yes. Does the game do this to me? Shall carry on. Not this way. I am so lost.
Time to die, Dave! Time! Good die! You've died now, human! Kill them all!
bork, bork, bork. There's a dog barking outside. It's telling me the OBS disconnected.
Yeah! Only one more of those generators is all you need to take care of, and we can get to the bridge and kick some alien butt!
That dog outside is barking a lot.
L4G. Life. 4G.
Comes the cool ass alarm again. Yeah. I thought I could pass through this. It's right here. Sorry. attacking me.
You did it!
Wow!
Now you're going to have to go outside of the ship. I know it looks scary, but that's the only way to the top. Oh, make sure you wear a spacesuit before you go out there, or you could die. Don't forget.
Fine, I'll do this one last thing for you, Sally, and then I will call it a day.
All right. Get that suit on and get outside. The suit. When we get out of here, the better.
Hey, don't forget to put on the astronaut suit before starting to do compression sequence.
Burn out. Dead aliens. Nice. You'd think, for me being in space, there'd be no gravity. I could jump higher than this. Well. I'm gonna call it. That's really disappointing. Yeah, we're closing out
on a hard crash.
We'll for sure complete Mothership Zeta next week, and guys and gals and whatnot, please, 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 I cannot stress this enough. Go put in a vote for that poll. I keep checking it, and last time I checked it, it was still just sitting at 50-50. So, if we could figure that out, that'd be awesome. Red Dead Redemption 2 or GTA 4 are the next two games I'm thinking about doing. And if the man himself, Mr. Make and Rent, I don't know if they still have the game on Game Pass, but if they do, I would like to do a loot box live stream of Rise, Son of Rome. If not, they do have solo multiplayer online, so hey, it's an idea. Okay, if it's on Game Pass, you and I could possibly do that, because if I'm being honest, I would like to take a bye week from Fallout and kind of just do something else. It is co-op, yes. You can ask the Baked Banana. Him and I used to play it all the time. Anyhow, I'm getting sidetracked. I appreciate you guys coming out today and watching the stream. The support means a lot to me. I love y'all. Stay safe, stay hydrated, and until next time, plus ultra.